This is my spot.
Yeah, show me your spot.
The spot right here.
Show me your spot.
This is the lounge where we hang out here. We only watch TV on the weekends. We don't do none of this.
You can watch movies, DVD? Got DVD?
I know, on the weekends only. No.
Oh. It's cool.
We're all bunk room. This is my room right here. Keep, I got to smell good up in here. I can't handle. This is my bunk right here. So these beds are like, man, it's like, oh my God. When I first got here, they had me in the main house, right? So I'm sweating every night, sweating like crazy. So.
Is that like your detoxing process?
Yeah, I guess, and you know, all that cocaine coming out of me. So I couldn't really sleep on the bed. So you know me, what I do? Made me a nest on the floor.
Oh my God.
For like 3 nights. Go, Butch, are you crazy? I think I sleep better on the floor. You know, we gotta keep our bed really nice and tight. Like
the military?
See, I'm the room captain, so I gotta make sure, but right here.
A room captain?
Yeah, I'm the captain. It's gotta be nice in here.
Yeah.
Ain't no bull around here. Ain't living like no Billy Goat around here.
Oh, here we go with the Billy Goat.
You know, ain't no Billy Goat here. Like this. But it's just like I'm at home.
Yeah.
You know
all right.
You know what I do?
Yeah. Okay. Nice little.
You're gonna get out of my room now.
I have a little boat.
I'm not supposed to have any in my room.
Come here.
No.
What do you think? Hey,
cool. I like it.
Cool.
It's decorated a lot better than you had at the house. Jesus Lord.
I didn't decorate.
I don't know what decorations you had there, but.